Hey, how's it going, everybody? Starting up my next video of Let It Die. Going through this playthrough, trying to pick it up from floor 3. Last video, I think I just beat Cohen, so that was a real tough fight. Gonna try to pick it up from here, see what else we can get done today. First thing, gonna check out. Well, I guess I'll check out this new mail. I love checking the new mail. Captain Yatsuma. Login bonus. Sit in my rewards box. Nice. Apology coins. Oh, that's nice. 4 grand, 4,000 kill coins. That's good. And an express day pass. Oh, okay, elevator issues had. Oh, it's nice of them. Nice. I don't know if you checked out the Twitter page at Let It Die, but it is hilarious. Right, let's check out this rewards box. Alright, kill coins. Elevator pass. More money. Death metal. Good, I needed those. I really screwed myself over last game, where I ended up using so much freaking death metal. But nice, we're back. We're back in black. Hang on, let me pull up my Twitter dashboard. Check out the stream quality. Blah, 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 blah. Alright, Twitter says, or Twitch says it looks good. Let's keep going. Hopefully the mic sounds better this time. Do I need to check my storage? Nah, my bag looks fine. Oh, that's right. I got myself some sweet armor this time. Sweet armor this time. Oh, hang on. Let me check how to reload again. Sorry, I need to do it on Matsua's tips. I don't remember how to reload. Tutorial. Not the bar Bible. Nope. Nope, nope. It must be mail. Yeah, from Majin. Is there like a tips section? I know he gave me some mail. Oh, stuff about reloading, duh. Oh, that button and X. Okay, good. Let's see if I can reload this gun. I'm going to put it on. Let's see, do I have any spare spots here? I guess I'll put it out here. So let's trigger X. Son of a bitch. Awesome. Way to waste a bullet. Alright. Let's see. Should I get some mushrooms? I feel like I definitely need to get some healing mushrooms. Buy mushrooms too. Oh, God. 50,000? No, thanks. No, thanks. There's no glory. No, nothing. All right, open the box. A good loot. Oh, blueprint. Blueprint's good. That is really good. Let's see what it is. Shoot. Take my blueprint, friend. Flame wand. Huh. And nifty. I can't use it, though, because I don't have the necessary HP. Alright, let's get going. I can't level up. Yeah, I can't level up. I don't want to use the express elevator. Alright, third floor. Let's hop back to it. Get back to the grind. But yeah, but so far I'm loving the freaking game, man. I love the slight Dark Souls feel. I love... Oh, wait, Twitch says I'm offline? That's weird. Definitely not offline. Let me refresh the dashboard, see what it updates. But yeah, loving the Dark Souls feel, loving the humor in it, first off. They do such a great job of making the funny work well within the story. But to be fair, I haven't gotten too far, though. But I'm still excited. It's got to the point where I really enjoy looking at or playing the game. Excited to get back from work and start playing. But, you know, in the middle of wedding planning and trying to make sure all the pets are fine, it's tough to really sit down and play. Huh. Also, let me check. I don't think I found the stamp for floor 3. Where is that? My collection. Here we go. Stamp. Yeah, I only have 2 stamps. I don't have the stamp for floor 3. All right, let's look for that real fast. See what we can find. I don't remember to hit square to close this book. Alright, let's see. geez, dude. Well, this is gonna break soon. Come on. Come up here, friend. Get up here. Sucker. Oh, yeah, they just keep hurting themselves. Get up here. Ooh. I feel like I can punch. Oof. Good. There we go. What? Here we go. Come on, lady. This person has nothing. Ugh. I need to get some more Gortastic moves, but... Alright, let's see. Let's see. Head armor. Equip it. Oh, wait. Don't equip it. Let's see. It's a little bit slower. Don't equip it. Just hold on to it. I'll use it for when my other thing breaks. Fireworks launcher. I really don't like the fireworks launcher, but I guess it's better than nothing. Alright, we're looking for the stamp machine. Stamp machine. I wonder, does the floor change? I feel like the floor changes. Because again, I don't remember it looking like this. But to be fair, I don't have the best memory in the world. But I'm like 90% certain it didn't look like this. Yeah, like 90% certain. Still, 90's not 100, so I can't say too much. Alright, let's see. Alright, let's go. Let's go back up here. Yeah, I don't think I went this way. Oh, there's a thing up here. I don't know if I can make this jump. Let's see if we can make this jump, get this item. Ah, she does not grab. Oh well, that's fine. Oh, I can go up here? Can you make this jump? Oh, I broke her legs. Oh, is it lagging? Is it lagging? Oh, my PlayStation. All right, I think it fixed itself. Oh, it's tough to see with that lag right there. But that's not the game's fault. That's definitely my fault. Oof. I'm going to be the first person to die to just falling, making this jump. It's okay. I think what I'll end up doing is I'll just get this. There we go. Hey, hey. Stamp machine? Nah, definitely no stamp machine. Can I make it to the other side? Nope. Alright, let's push forward. Yeah, definitely didn't do. I wonder if this one item, or one pick thing on the map, like this skull face next to the tomato screen on the floor map on the right, I wonder if that means there's a hunter here. Or a hatred. I can't say hunter. These things messed me up last time. Shit. There you go. Get him, girl. Dodge. Be cool. Just gotta dodge a bit. Damn it. Come on. Come down. There it goes. Once it falls on the ground like that, you can pretty much wreck it. I can't tell if that's a hater or... Nope. Oh shit. Here we go. I'm locked in on the wrong one. Dang it. Explode into gush. I'm not gonna deal with this right now. Pick it up, pick it up. Alright, come on. Oh, sorry, they're tubers. I have that tuber quest. I forgot. There we go. Part of me is like, I should just go back to the waiting room because I took a lot of fall damage. But everything's fine. I feel like this mosquito seal or this mosquito brand tattoo thing is not very helpful. I thought it'd be pretty good, you know, deal some damage, get some health back. But it is proving to be pretty useless. Come on, lady. That counter hit. Keep that. Oh, I forgot to do the gore attack. Iron Hammer's actually alright, though. Let's see. So long, fireworks launcher. Alright, let's see. The hell is that noise? Oh, is that the hater? Shit. I don't know what that noise is. All right, I'll eat this rat though. So I hear the tuber noise, but what the hell is that other thing? To jump down or not jump down, right? I'm gonna hold off on a second. Oh, mushroom though. All right, what's this mushroom? Defense up. All right, good. I can lock onto this. What is this? Ooh, something tells me I really should not punch that. Alright, let's see if we can find what was making that noise. Alright, there's a tuber. Alright, just one tuber, so that's fine. We need to be careful about the hater on this floor, though. Make sure we don't get caught by that guy. Scratch metal. All right, well, I know about that room. All right, you know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna go dump down on that thing. Let's see what we can find. No guts. It's like, oh shoot! There it goes. This dude running. Shit! Oh, it's only level 1. Oh, this poor guy died level 1. Well, I gotta be honest. Like, I almost died level 1, too. Nice. Okay. Alright, we got the hater. That was not as bad as I thought. Alright, let's hunt the stamp machine down. Alright, that's where he came to get me. There's a frog down there. get this tasty frog. Sorry, buddy, you gotta get 8. Need the health, friend. Alright, let's see if we can find that stamp machine. It seems like that hater went around getting everybody. Like, there's no more enemies left. Alright, let's see. I remember this floor now. Ooh. At least the layout seems more familiar. I don't really need this. Well, I'll sell it. Cash money is always good. Or kill coins are always good. What you got? It wasn't in here. Here's where I almost died, too. Shit. Unless there's a way up. It doesn't look like it. Let's see. It doesn't look like there's anything up here, though. Sash is gonna kill me if I'm not gonna do that. Damn, I should have just saved that frog. Anything up here? Anything up here? Nope. Oh, well. Can't find it. Just gonna keep going. Don't want to waste too much time. Well, I didn't go to one section. Let's see. There's still more to this floor to explore, so I guess I didn't miss it quite yet. Or I may not have missed it. Did I go down? Oh, I definitely went down. This is where I kept falling in the beginning, where I lost all that health. Shoot. Let's see here. Hey, I made the jump that time. Shit. Is this a stamp machine? Alright. Express elevator. Nice. Maybe the stamp machine's on the other side of this? Wait, this is where... Is this where I fought Cohen? I gotta fight Cohen again? Come on, dude. Come on, dude. I dodge rolled. Dodge back. Ooh. All right, let's fight Cohen. We can do this. We know how to do it from last time. Yeah, that's not really good against him. Come on, buddy. Why does she keep doing the third one? I only hit it twice. There we go. I need to slow down, though. Her stamina is getting too high. The hammer's pretty good. Doing much better this coin fight than before. Because I got his patterns down. Nope. Don't do it yet. Come on, buddy. Trying to give him the hard hit. What? Oof. Oh, I should have done that third. Oh, luckily that defense up helped. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah, come on. I got too antsy. Too antsy. Come on. 1, 2, 3. All right, come on. Doing pretty good this time. It's almost like I've done this before. So I think I only had time for one punch there. Three, four. Slow it down. 2, 3, 4. Punch! You saw the action punch to finish it off? Yeah, damn right. Yeah, I'm gonna be a legend. Gonna be a legend. Alright. Let's open up. It's a damn shame I had to fight Cohen again. Do yourself attack code. I think I have that too. Takahara area. Dang. It's a shame, man. Did not find the stamp. Oh well. That sweet results. Let me check this Twitch stream status. Oh, still good. Still good. Man, that's a damn shame. What the hell? Get out of here, Firefox. Alright. Also, I love this little thing at the end where you just see what you did on the map. Just go, went around, this, that. Alright, next. Dang. I don't believe I have to fight Cohen again. New quests unlock. Do I have those quests? Oh, I got some more data. Mastery level. What went up? Oh, fireworks. Screw that thing. That's not what went up, but there's just something on my thing. I don't really care what it was. Beast hunting. Oh, I'm supposed to be capturing the frogs instead of eating them. I don't remember that. Defeat Hater did that. Almost defeated Gortastic. I just wasn't paying attention. Defeat a Screamer in Ikigura. Huh. Oh, almost got those tubers. Alright. On to the next floor. Or is this Doom Shroom? Collect. It's a deadly poison. Don't want to eat that. Also need to remember. Oh, there's an elevator here. Alright, good. Also need to remember that click left on the thing to equip something to throw, right? Yeah, left to throw. I almost died to Cohen because I ate an explosive one. What the hell is this? Come on, tuber. Oh, you rat bastard. Come on. Ah, good counter. Wasn't paying attention, got slow. Get wrecked, son. Give me what you got. I do like the irons. Come on, you. Oh, shit. Alright, let's draw this guy over here. Surprise! Nope. Didn't stand a chance. That guy got wrecked. Alright, there's that thing down there. I think when I find the elevator, oh, it shouldn't be too bad because there's no hunter on this or hater on this floor. If I get to the elevator, oh, that was a fall. That was a long fall. Oof. That fall was bad. Alright, let's see. Health mushroom? Health mushroom? Yes. Eat this thing. Holy crap. That was my bad. Didn't even try to jump. Get burnt, son. Wrecked. Another hot iron? Well, I'll just hold on to it. Oh, wow, I just go to the next stage already? Clearly, that's not what you want to do. Try to fight this guy so I can lure him over. I'm going to wait because both my weapons are about to break, so there's no real rush. Real rush to pick this one up. Nice. Dang, I think didn't break it. Alright, what's the safest way down? I think. I guess falling onto here, then onto the ground. Like, let's kill this guy. I forgot that move. Damn it! I need to block that move. Oh, I suck. All right, got that guy. I don't know what happened. I just missed my hit the wrong button. Like, bad. Alright, let's push forward. I mean, yeah, no need to go to the elevator already. We just got here. Kinda just wanna throw this doom poison. Damn, that did not do nothing. What a waste. What a waste. You guys saw me just waste that thing? Man, the iron works wonders on these guys. Yeah, get wrecked. The iron works great against tubers, but I'm still too much of a fan of that buzzsaw. What the hell is that noise? Oh, that guy. Yeah, good block. Alright, come on. Yep, didn't move fast enough. Not enough space, man. What? Come on, get wrecked. That move hurts, man, when they drill right into you. Well, which I guess, in reality, that would hurt like hell. So, it all makes sense. Oh, my headpiece is about to break, though. All right, what's a safe way to get up here? Maybe this way? Is there only the one way up? Looks like there's only this way up. Oh, let's get some space. Let's get some space. Huh. I must have ran out of their pull radius. I just want to get the space. I didn't want to like run away. This is gonna be tough. I don't have the health to fight these guys. Huh. Damn. Oh, here we go. Huh. Yeah, I don't have the health to fight them just yet. I'm gonna hold off a minute. So I can find some good stuff. Hey, tubers. I can find a tuber up here for sure. Hey, tuber quest done. I know there's another one. Ooh, that thing. I need some space. Come on, buddy. There you go. Come on, buddy. Come on, come on. Get some damage. Oh. Finish it. I need to stop taking so much damage, man. Where the hell are these things? Huh, like I hear them. They must be up top on the other side. Yep. Yeah, there's two. Huh, alright. Well, let's see what we can do. And my baby Buzzsaw. Come on down here. Damn, I love the buzzsaw. Holy crap. That thing just got stuck into the wall. I wanted to hopefully grab his buzzsaw, but I guess it broke. Wah, wah. Come on. All right, here we go. Just lure him out. Lure him out. Oh, I suck, though. All right, it's fine that the other guy is arranged. Oh, shit. It's less fine. Ah, damn it. Oh, I'm tired. Too much movement. Really? That point-blank firework? All right. Ugh, need to find some heals. Oh. Defense up. That's still good. Might use it for that next section. It's interesting that... Let me check something real quick. I can't use it yet. Damn. I need to get back to the waiting room to the mushroom lady. Ooh, item box. Come on, be something I can use. Equipment. Nice. I need to... Shit! Okay. Ooh. I got a little scared. Not gonna lie. I got scared because I thought I was gonna fall into a death trap. But it's fine. I did not. Everything is fine. It's like the most precarious thing I've ever seen. Come on. Like, there's definitely something there. Let's see. Oh, I have a fireworks launcher. I guess I might as well. I guess I'll equip the other one. I want to equip it to blow this up. Yeah, there we go. I wanted to see that guy. Yep, just get blown up, dude. Yep, just keep getting blown up. Shit. Why am I holding? What the hell is going on? I think the game's laggy a little bit. Boom. That worked out all right. I think I'm going to drop this one that's empty, though. Or wait, how do I reload again? He said F and X. But I don't have any bullets for it. I guess it's tough to reload a fireworks launcher. I guess I'll just drop it. Because it doesn't do me any good. What's this? Yeah, that's a scorpion. I feel like I need to just step on this thing. Yeah. I'm like, yeah, that's a scorpion. Ooh, attack up, put defense down. All right, hold on to that. I like it. Ooh. Come on, stream quality, pick up. There it goes. Oh, I missed the stamp machine, the other one. I need to find this one. All right, let's see. Du-du-du-du. I don't know where that noise is coming from. I think it's coming from here. Oh, yeah, there it is. Let's harp and finish this guy off. As you all know by now, tubers ain't shit. Come on, get up there. Oh, good jump, lady. Let me go down and see if I can find anything. Nope. What the hell? Oh, that guy. I wish I could just come down on top of him. He's got my baby buzzsaw. Oh, shit. And he broke my headpiece. You bitch. Get wrecked. Gort style. Yeah. You're damn right, Uncle Death. Alright, so since my headpiece broke, I equipped that other one. Trucker hat, why that? Better than no headpiece, right? I feel like, at least from what I've seen, that must be the case most of the time. Some armor or equipment piece is better than no armor or equipment piece. Well, unless, I guess they give you some serious negative effects. Oh, that's where I came from. Alright, let's check this way out. Oh, did we stumble across the elevator? Hey, we did. Nice. Turn on the power. Lucky. No, you can hear the death down that way. All right, what else is there? Nice elevator. Did I miss something? Oh, all the way that way. Sure, it won't take that long. I killed all the enemies, you can just run it. Ooh, drop kick. Oh, but get up, lady. That drop kick. I read somewhere saying that the drop kick is pretty bad for you because, you know, if you miss, well, you're screwed. Well, and like seeing the recovery time right there, you can kind of see the truth in that. Oh, that's right, I didn't go this way. Yep, I didn't go this way. I remember now. All right, let's see if we can do this. Oh, I have the thing now. Oh, sorry, just have them kill each other for a bit. Oh, shit. Damn it. God damn it. Why can't I eat this mushroom? Shit, I'm trying to eat this mushroom. What the heck is with my control? I can't eat the goddamn mushroom. Dodge roll, baby. Come on. Get up here. Oh, he got me, boys. They got me. But I like the insurance offer. One death medal. Killed by screaming. Oh, I didn't even notice it does that, though. Blueprint one. Fist. No. I'm a little upset about that, though. I mean, come on. Why can't I eat the damn mushroom? That's what I tried to do the whole freaking time. I'm gonna get my revenge on these guys, though. Let's see. Let me see here. Yeah. Like, I'm swiping the thing. You guys see the... See me swiping the touchpad? Nothing happening. On the left... Did make it aim. Oh, right made it aim too. Let me unplug real fast. Hang on. Let me unplug. Alright, let's plug it back in. Huh, nope. That's weird. That pisses me off. I'm not saying I wouldn't have died. I mean, I probably would have still died. But, I mean, I would have stood a chance, right? Ooh, now my chest piece is about to break. It's a little bullshit. Oh, wrong one. Death bag. What do I need to drop? So long fireworks launcher. Give me the iron scraps. Let's see. Floor 5. Oh, goes off to the side. So there's no elevator in floor 5. Alright. To take the elevator in floor 4. Let me figure out what the hell is wrong with this thing. What is wrong with my touchpad? Do Did I like turn it off by mistake? Touchpad, touchpad, touchpad. Huh. I don't know. I have to look into that. Dang, it seems like every time I try to stream this game, something bad happens. But I guess touchpad not working is the lower end of the spectrum of problems. Well, I don't know. I feel like this game gets a little intense. You probably want your touchpad working. Because, yeah, I can't, like, just go in the middle of the thing here and try to find it real quick. Nice. All right, let's go. Damn, what the hell is with that? It's going to be bothering me the whole time. Let me unplug it real quick and see if I can get this working again. Oop. Didn't mean to do all that. All right, let me see here. Yeah, all right, all right. Yeah, what if that's me, that's me. Oh, connection to PS4 is lost, oh no. Oh, I just lost the connection to the PS4. I swear, I better not have like completely messed up the thing. Come on, load, 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 load. There it goes. There it goes. And I think you guys can see it now. I had it fixed up. I don't know what that was about. Alright, let me put it up on the thing. Get my control back. I forgot to put this on full screen the whole time. Clearly, that's the problem. Clearly. No, it's a little frustrating. I don't know why this didn't work. Some Tokyo best hits. Yeah, take my money. Dang, I think what I'm going to do is go clear out floor 4. Uncle Prime. Yeah, see now how it works. That was weird as hell. I guess I'll get my 1 HP. No, I don't even need it.
Well, alright, let's get this guy the blueprints.
Combat pickaxe? Alright, that's kind of cool to craft. Head armor mask or head. Alright, let's see. What can I sell? I need to sell this blueprint. I should just sell. Right? Yeah, because I don't need the blueprints anymore. Alright. I think I will buy a leg piece and the new chest piece because it's about to break. Alright. And how's it working again? I don't get it right away. Okay, I do get it right away. Let me deposit this. Oh, junk. I don't need red. How does this sort? It's weird. I don't think it sorts. Oh, what I have equipped. That's stupid, though. Alright. I need to really give combat hammers another chance. I bet they're okay. Can I buy? Oh, sorry. I have this guy learn to make some other stuff. And then I can just buy them. Okay. All right, buddy. Learn to make. I already know how to make all that. But I can make him +1. Oh. Nifty. Yeah, increase all this shit. Should have really paid more attention. Do I want that helmet or this one? Let's see, five. Ooh. Feel like I really wanted this one. Yeah, I really want this one. More health, more walking speed, and more defense. Yeah. That was my bad. Now I know. Increase these pants. Okay. I have enough money. I'm gonna buy this. Shit. Beats the crap out of that trucker head I get. Should I just sell this? Yeah, I feel like I'm just gonna sell that other one. Because, I mean, it's just gonna break fairly soon. So, what the hell? Make a quick 40. All right, I'm looking pretty. All right, let me fix the seals. I don't like the seal I have. Oh, decal, that's right, not seal. Change to. Oh, increase max HP. Oh, they'll disappear. Damn. I want that one though. All right, so I need to watch out for that decal thing. I can't just store them anywhere. I thought I could store them, but nope. All right, let's see. Reduce falling damage. Increase attack. Yeah, I thought that was decent, but it was not. Don't really need to worry about that yet. Do it yourself. Huh, equipping DoD items? So are the things I made DoD? I don't think they're DoD. They probably would say DoD somewhere. That's fine. What we got now is pretty good. All right, I think what I want to do. Oh, obviously level up, right? Don't ever forget to do that. Oh, this guy upgrades my base or something, right? What the hell? Ah, whatever. I'm just gonna level up. Max stam. Max everything, I guess. I guess now that I'm fully maxed, I'm not quite sure what happens. There must be something. Let's see. Underworld Rolodex. Drop by the arcade. All right, I'll swing by Invasion. Mastery. Buzzsaw went up. Oh, and iron. Duh, I'll use it. Picture book. Oh, new mushroom. Right, let's go back to the arcade. It's gonna be awesome when I start or being able to equip more of the decals. Right. Oh, detox. Rewards box? Rewards box. Let's see what's this. Defeat hovering tuber. Okay. Defeat Cohen. Oh, I did that already. But I mean, alright. I'm already on that quest, alright? Yep. Fluffy fungi? Without dodging? Damn. Without dodging is so tough. I don't like hammers enough. Let's see if this is open. Oh, nope, nothing new. I just let this guy. What up with Donnie Mark with X? Yeah. Nice. You got any more tips? Alright. Nice, buddy. Well, I mean, yeah, your death friend. Alright, let's play. New mail? Is mail going to be the tips you just gave me? Yeah. Stomp. Well, we knew about the stomp. Whatever. Let's see what else I got. Alright. Is this the thing that... what was the thing that I used the soul points for? Shit, I can't remember. Let me check. Closed doors, nope. Wreck Hell Girl? Nope. Stamp rewards, since you won 5 cents in a row. Damn, I should have got those stamps. Mm-mm. Oh, it's under the tips thing. Tutorial. Not the Buffalo Bank. Nope. Not mushrooms. Not elevator. Splithium tank. Oh, okay. Oh, alright, never mind. That was it. Alright, I'm gonna go to floor 4. And see if I can go to that back half of the room. See what's over there. And after that, I might call it a night. Kinda late here. So, I wanna see what's over there first. Before I quit. Damn, this game is such a good soundtrack. Like, I can't get enough of the soundtrack. Alright, let's see what else we get here. Oh, come on. Those guys just spawn for no reason? That's kind of annoying. But I'm not going to deal with that. I'm just going to go over here. Wait, am I on the right floor? What the hell? I'm always confused as to if the floors change or not. Sometimes it feels like they do. Other times, less so. I really don't know. I really don't know. I'm gonna fight these guys because I mean they're right here. What? I feel like I got gypped a bit. Alright, I definitely remember there being a hall with 4 tubers, but I feel like I don't remember it ending like this. Oh, yeah. I remember this hallway now. So, that's a little bull jive. Ah, oh, goddammit. I did it again. Finish it. Yeah, there we go. Alright, let's try to go into this room, see what we can do. I hate hate these rooms. Alright, where are they coming from? Oh, damn it. I know there's a hater in here. But thankfully, he was a melee hater. That happens sometimes, we just get lucky like that. Fireworks launcher? Whatever. Oh, well. I thought it would be a little more exciting than that. Looks like I have a mission for tomorrow. Let's clear out rooms. Oh, I guess I can't really clear out rooms 4. I already beat it. But I guess I can just go up and get to room 5. What's that? Why would that have an exclamation point there? Something special. Oh, well. That's what I really wanted to do. Just see what it was. I guess it's just a little gauntlet style room. Oh well. I gotta get going for the night. It's a dang shame. I thought it was gonna be more. The soundtrack though, so baller. I wanna see if they're ever gonna make it make the original soundtrack to this game. That would be amazing. Also, should I go back to floor 1 and check out the bonus area? I'll do that tomorrow. I have so much to do. Part of me wants to just go to floor 5. Alright, so I'll just go back to floor 4 tomorrow. Let's go back to floor 4. Burn through it. To the section where floor 5 was, and then head on up to the next section. I wonder if there's a way to increase the level cap, but I feel like that's just something you need to play to do. There's no way that this is the highest level. I'm talking about fighter freezer. The hell is this? That's weird. I had no idea what that was. Oh, why didn't I drop kick the freezer? Huh, so I can't just switch fighters. Abby, all around her. I really don't want to buy another one. That's alright. I have no need for any of that yet. I think that's it for today. Yeah, that's it. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching the stream. Thanks for watching the video. If you like what you saw, please hit the follow button. Give us a like. Think about leaving a comment. I love to hear from everyone. I think tomorrow I'm going to try to clear out floor 4 again. But then also make my way to floor 5. See if I can get past some of that. Thank you guys so much for watching. I know you can do a lot of things with your time. But the fact that you took a bit of time to watch this one makes me feel pretty happy, pretty proud. Thank you guys so much. Have a good evening and enjoy the rest of your day, whatever time it is you're watching this. Take care, everybody.